Hi, I'm Daisy, and today I am going to show you that how you can create a backup of your Yahoo emails. So, let's get started. Before getting started with that how to create Yahoo email backup, first, we should know what a Yahoo backup is, and why it is necessary. Yahoo Emails backup means you are creating a copy of your emails, which can be a best possible way out to save your important emails. You can keep a copy of your emails on your hard drive or even on your flash drives. There is a necessity because one can be a victim of being hacked and may lose their important emails. Here you can read out for more about this procedure, and you can also have a step-by-step procedure over here. You can even read out for more articles on this blog. So now, let's get started with the procedure. Here I am using a third-party app called MailStore Home, because Yahoo does not provide a direct option to create an email backup, but a user can use external apps to create one. I have mentioned the link in the description from where you can download this software. Open it, make sure you are in the administrator account while installing this software. Open Archive Emails option. Here you can see a text field, enter your Yahoo email ID in it, and press Start. Now enter your Yahoo account password, and press OK. It will automatically detect all the settings which are required to get connected with your Yahoo account. Let's wait for a few seconds until it fetches all the information of your account and gets connected. Let's see what happens. Now you can see it shows an error. But why? Have we taken any wrong steps? How can you resolve this? So we have a solution here. This problem occurred only because you have not allowed your Yahoo account to get connected with any third-party app. To resolve this problem, go to your Yahoo account. Now you want to give the permission to the third-party apps. To do that, go to your Yahoo account settings. Here you can see an option, Account Security. Click on it. In this option, you can change your security settings. Down below, there is an option, Allow Apps. Turn it on. It means you are allowing the third-party apps to access some information. Go back to the software and try again. It has successfully created a new profile. That means now it is connected to your Yahoo Mail. This has now the access to your emails which resides in your inbox. Click on OK to continue. Here you can see your email ID. It is the profile of your email ID. Double click on it. It will start fetching the information from your Yahoo account. It will download and create a backup of your emails which you can even read offline. Wait for a few minutes. It will take some time, which depends on the number of emails you have in your inbox and your internet speed. After completing this process, go to My Archives folder, which is on the top left corner of the window. Open it. Now open the folder which is in it. There you can see the inbox. In this folder, all your emails have been downloaded. You can even read these emails offline. Congratulations! You have successfully created your email backup. I suggest you all should have the email backups. It is also a good practice to have one. You can even have multiple profiles on this software. It's free and available online. Go to the description to download this software. That's all for now. If you like this video, then please like, comment and share. Do not forget to subscribe and support us.